Musa comes from Muse, which would be like an inspirational being, like an inspirational goddess. We wanted to create something that would inspire people, that would be something that would be thought-evoking or like a poetic part of your daily life.
It consists of the perfect circle, that is the shade, and within that perfect circle, there's the more organic circle, which is the light bulb. And the composition between those two is the most striking features of the lamp.
The colors are warm but really subtle, but the texture in the lamp reflects and captures the light from the light source and distributes it in the rest of the room really well.
You know, when the process gives you more energy and it gives you more inspiration, so you will end up doing the thing that we're doing.
At Note, we're not only designers, I mean, we are designers, but we're also architects, interior architects, stylists, and design strategists. So from that perspective, this would be a lamp that we can actually place anywhere in any of our products where we want to add something like delicate, poetic, thought-evoking product.